Sterling, Astrid Davila, Isaac Noyola, and band president Angel San Martin. Richland Band Geeks of the Week are Cody Dunham, Tommy Sanders, Kason Thomas, and Tinley Thorpe. Section of the Week is the alumni. The Richland Band is excited to share the stands with so many wonderful musicians who helped build the rich heritage and success we enjoy today. Now, for your halftime enjoyment, the band will perform Urban Noir.
No, Mr. Rebecca. No!
Thank you.
Anthony Rivera and Mike Pickrell. Color guard director is Steve Turner, assisted by Hayden Taylor and Izzy Hafey. Percussion assistant is Leon Zahimovich and marching technician Kazushi Matsumoto. The Richland High School Band would like to thank their principal, Kyle Pokerny, and Richland Area Band Booster President, Erica Freeman, for their continued support and leadership. Go Royals!
Ladies and gentlemen, this time we need to move forward with the Student Council Gift Exchange. Student Council Gift Exchange, ladies and gentlemen, is for student councils that have a long tradition of leadership in our high schools, and tonight we welcome the students at Richland High School and Bryan Adams High School as they meet at the 50-yard line for a gift exchange representing the commitment to leadership from both schools. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce the Richland High School Royal Pride and the varsity cheerleaders as they take the field. Ladies and gentlemen, this time we direct your attention to the field as we introduce the 2022-2023 Richland High School Varsity Cheerleaders and Royal Pride. The Royal Pride juniors, Aiden Sanders. Caden Campuson. Anna Hernandez. Ruben Anguiano. Lacey Combes. Romeo Barron. Seniors, Marissa Gonzalez. Russell Holloman. Georgia Durmeyer. Communications Officer, Sydney Orman. Events Coordinator, Jasmine Tai. Captain Sarah Grewal. Captain Grace Mata. And Royal Pride Member of the Week, Sarah Clemens. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the Richland High School Varsity Cheerleaders, Cheyenne Palmer. Morgan Norris. Kirsten Perez, Gabby Tabor, Sp- Spirit Captain Leilani Hoff. Captain Bailey Martini. Captain Isabella Sloan.
Right now, I want you to get to your line.
Rocky the Royal Jacob Dickman. Cheerleader of the Week, Macy Minyard. And the sponsor of the week, Lane Hart Electric. Ladies and gentlemen, the Richland High School Varsity Cheerleaders.
Hey, Brad, we have to do this
at this time, ladies and gentlemen, direct your attention to the home side of the stadium as the Richland High School Marching Band performs the Richland High School Alma Mater.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Antoine Sanders. Welcome to you on this beautiful Friday night at the Birdville Fine Arts Complex to witness a 5-5 football game between the Bryan Adams Cougars and your own Richland Royals. Coaching staff of the Cougars, head coach Sean Lawrence, assistant coaches Mike Parrish, Carl Robinson, Reed Hatley, Kendrick Henderson, John Cortez, Connor Burns, Matthew Thompson, Cece Arvila, Zacchaeus, husband Paul Tittman, Bill Baber, assistant coordinator Ryan Reeves, and principal Ryan Hart. And for your Richland Royals, head coach Jack Kitts. Coordinator, Jamie Bostic, offensive coordinator, Hank Willis, assistant head coach, Kerry Barrett, Trey Baskerville, Cody Conner, Brad Heath, Colin Hiles, Jay Jones, Chris Lewis, Kevin Mason-Nett, Tom Ryan, Dakota Savelles, Dylan Smith, Jared Wyatt,
at this time, ladies and gentlemen, we direct your attention to the center of the field for tonight's coin toss and the introduction of tonight's captains.
38 seconds before kickoff.
Captains for the Adams Cougars.
As the two teams go out to
number three, Kirby Lewis. Number four, Samson Milton. Number seven, Rayvon Jackson.
Richland.
Number eight, David Jones. Number 76, Jonathan Sybil.
Tonight is your night.
Captains
like I said, the two, three
Richland
captains
Royals,
are at midfield for the coin toss.
Number 25, Kellen Frazier. Number 29, Cadence Rhodes.
You can get this thing underway.
Number 68, Nicholas Bell. Also, our honorary captains, teachers Patrick Kelly and Mike Schilly. Selected to receive and will be defending the west end zone. The Royals will be kicking off and defending the east end zone. Good luck, captains, in tonight's game.
Here come your Richland Royals.
Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we've moved to the pregame portion of our program for tonight's moment of student expression. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight's moment of student expression is brought to us by Richland High School senior, member of the cross-country team, the track team, member of FCA, and the senior class vice president, Lauren Schroeder. Ladies and gentlemen, our moment of student expression.
Thank you for the privilege for all of us to be here tonight. Whether we are playing or supporting,
the student giving the introduction to tonight's athletic contest is a volunteer student selected on a neutral criteria to introduce tonight's event. The content of the introductions is a private expression of the student and does not reflect the endorsement, sponsorship, position, or expression of the Boho Independent School District.
We thank you, Lord, as you have been with us a while we have played, prepared for this game. I pray that we approach this game with wisdom, safety, and a sound peace of mind. Give us the strength we need in this game. In Jesus' name, amen. Oh. Happy homecoming, Royals.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, would you please rise? We direct your attention to the east end zone for the presentation of tonight's colors. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight's colors are brought to us by the Richland High School Junior ROTC Color Guard. At right guard, Captain Liberty Palmer. Carrying the American flag, Command Sergeant Major Emily Riddle. Carrying the Texas flag, Private First Class Angelina Richardson. And at left guard, Sergeant Ashley Saldana. Tonight's national anthem, ladies and gentlemen, will be performed by the Richland High School Royal Airs under the direction of Andrew Stetson. Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem. For the Royals, number 80, Kate Colson.
The Cougars will be receiving the kickoff. Back deep for the Cougars, number 2, Nathan Vasquez.
Back number 5, for the Cougars,
Blake
number 5,
Swain.
Blake Swain.
Number 9, Altrue Ferris.
Ball throw a touchback from about the 25-yard line. Adams will have it first and 10.
First down for the Cougars, 25-yard line.
Your attention, please. Checking in at quarterback for Adams, number 7, Rayvon Jackson, Jr. Also in the Cougars' backfield, number 19, John Travius Nunn. On the handoff for the Cougars, number 19, John Travius Nunn. No official gain on the play. Brings up second down for Adams.
Care of the number 14, Cougars, Cameron Savage. Host of Royals. 188 to go on the Royals. And company.
Number 2, Michael Turner. In on the stop for the Cougars, number 9, Altree Ferris.
And out to number 2, Michael Turner. Stop.
Also the playback to the 47-yard line.
For the Cougars, 7 down.
Official timeout on the field.
For the Royals. Injury timeout for the Cougars. We'll be right back with you in about 30 seconds.
Checking up on the play for the Cougars, number 8, Devin Jones.
testing.
Receiving action. Ball's about the 47-yard line. Second down.
Pass complete to number 3, Grant Koretz. For Royals first down. Number 1, Jonathan Briscoe on the coverage.
Pass complete to the 20-yard line. Pickup of 33 yards and a first down for the Royals. Hand off number 2, Michael Turner up the middle.
Number 2, Michael Turner on the carry. Stop by number 6. The Cougars,
the ball down to the
Jacob
16-yard
Carter.
Line, a gain of 4 on the play. Brings up second down.
Second down. Pass complete to number 16. For the Royals, Xavier Johnson for the touchdown. Strike first. The score is 7. Ryan Adams, Cougars, nothing.
And Ryan Adams, 0. Hey, fans, we'd like to take this time to remind you and direct your attention to the video board. The ISD residents are being asked to consider a bond proposal during the general election in November. I want to remind you that residents age 65 and older see no increase in their school taxes if voters approve the proposed BISD bond program. Also, reminder, residents will not see a tax rate increase if voters approve the BISD bond. Also, reminder, ladies and gentlemen, that more than 50 community members developed the program for the BISD bond, which will be decided on Tuesday, November 8th. Early voting begins October 24th. Kicking off, number 80.
Cougars return by number 3, Kirby Lewis. Tripped up by number 5, Royals, Carter. Gate Guyton. Jackson pass intended for number 2, Nathan Vasquez, incomplete. Number 18 on the Royals on the coverage, Alex Batts.
Thank you.
pass intercepted by the Royals, number 18, Gavin James, for a pick six for the Royals, touchdown. We have a flag on play.
We have roughing the passer, number 42, 15-yard penalty, first down.
Looks like the penalty's on the Royals, roughing the passer. That negates the touchdown for the Royals, which results in the first down for the Cougars. Pass complete to number 40, Andrew Castillo.
Tackle made by the Royals, number 19,
Gavin James.
Again. Tackle made by the Royals, number 22, Roderick Roberts.
Stop by number 22 of the Royals, Roderick Roberts.
Gain of 4 yards, brings up second down.
Pass intercepted by number 25, Kalen Frazier. He returns it all the way to the 30-yard line of the Cougars. First down for the Richmond Royals. And up to number 2, Michael Turner for the Richmond Royals. Touchdown.
The 6 minutes and 50 seconds remaining in the first quarter. Our news board, Richland 15, Adams 0.
Good. Another Royals. Which now brings our score with 6:50 left in the first quarter. The Richland Royals 15. Ryan Adams Cougars 0. An injury timeout in the field. We'll be right back with you in 30 seconds. Injured Cougar on the play, number 74, Fabian Flores. Looks like he's okay. Let's see, he has his sister still inside there. Be third down and one for the Cougars at their own 30-yard line. 5:50 left in the first quarter.
Everybody else heard me. Yeah. Come on. Line up.
I don't care. Number 23, Leo Sanders. And number 31, John Juan Carlos Osorio. Fumble on the play, stripped out of number 44, Jason Guetta's hands by number 22, Magic Roberts, and recovered by number 22, Magic Roberts, and set up for the loss. 29-yard line of the Cougars, first down. Pass complete to number one, Dominique Johnson for the Royals. Touchdown. Strike to the end zone, which makes that score 22-0. Royals with 4:47 left in the first quarter.
Portable classrooms across the district, and it will also address renovations requiring action in the next 1 to 3 years. Ladies and gentlemen, the general election is November 8th. Early voting begins October 24th. Touchback. We'll come out to the 25-yard line.
Touchback for the Royals. And the Cougars will set up shop at the 25-yard line. First down. Logan Jackson Jr.'s pass complete to number three, Kirby Lewis.
Tackle made by the Royals, number 19,
nice game for the Cougars. All all the way down.
55-yard completion down to the 13-yard line.
I think it was 13
yards. First and 10 for Adams.
It'll be first and 10.
Timeout Richland, the first of the half.
Timeout Royals, the first of this half. And we'll be right back in 30 seconds. Jackson's pass incomplete.
Pass incomplete for number 40. Cueto. Defending on the play for the Royals, number 25, Caleb Frazier.
Brings up second down. And 10.
Ball stays at the 30-yard line.
To number 40.
Pass complete, number 40. Andrew Castillo.
Andre Castillo.
All the tackles for the Andrew Royals, number Castillo. 33.
Tackle by number 33.
Jalen line.
Easley of the Royals. Just moves the ball down to the Royals 7-yard line. It'll be third and four. And at that third and goal. Blake Swain, met by host of Richland Royals, started with number 18, Alex Batts and company. Which brings up fourth down. And the Cougars will set up for a field goal. And the kick is up and good by the Cougars. 23-yard field goal. And with 2:10 left in the first quarter, your Richland Royals 22, Brian Adams, Cougars 3.
The 29-yard field goal by number 12, Mauricio Zabala, is good. 2 minutes and 10 seconds remaining in the first quarter. Our score, Richland 22 and Adams 3. Johnson. 6-yard line, second down. Morton on the quarterback keeper. On the tackle, number 14, Cameron Savage.
Bryce Morton on the keeper.
6-yard line, brings up third down.
Stuck by number 14. Pass complete to number 1, Dominic Johnson, for a Wallace first down as they move into the Cougars' territory. Royals are going with a no huddle. Pass complete. Number 16 again. Xavier Johnson for the Royals. Touchdown. Strike again in the first quarter. With 1:27 left in the first quarter, the Royals 29. Brian Adams, Cougars 3. Three of the Cougars, Kirby Lewis. Stopping the host of Richmond Royals. Right at the Brian Adams 14-yard line. First down. Carried by number 5, Blake Sling. Stopped by number 42, Ty McFarland. Cougars, Jonathan Briscoe, stopped at number 20, the Royals, John Ilunga. And that's the end of the first quarter, ladies and gentlemen. With our first quarter score, Richland Royals 29, Bryan Adams Cougars 3. Which brings us to our second quarter. As dinner number 44 of the Cougars, Jason Guetta. 25. Ty McFarlane on the coverage. First down, right at the Cougars, 49.
Number 5, number 7, Rayvon Jackson Jr.
Bryce Morton pass is complete.
Number 12, Evan Smith, 49 yards on the score.
Morton's pass complete to number 12. Evan Smith for the Richland Royals touchdown. Kick is up and it is good. And the Royals now lead 35-3 at the beginning of the second quarter. The Richland Royals are taking no pity on the Cougars tonight, showing the homecoming crowd that they did come indeed ready to play tonight.
Number 3, Kirby Lewis.
cut by number 33 of the Royals, Jalen Easley. And out to number 19.
John Travis, man. On the tackle for the Royals, give it to number 8, Drew Cates.
Stop by number 8, Drew Cates. Jordan Hinton. Stop at number 33, Jalen Easley.
Brings up second down.
Excuse me, scratch that. Number 32, Colton Penn. Number one.
Brings up second down.
Incomplete to number 2, Nathan Vasquez. Number 33, Jalen Easley on the coverage. It's up 3rd and 10 on the 32-yard line of the Cougars. He's been having a little hard time all night. Trying to get the offense to sustain a consistent drive. But the Rebels defense just will not let them budge. Pass intended for number 16, Thomas Fitton.
Incomplete. Mason.
Jalen Easley.
Get on the quarterback coverage. Pressure for the Royals, number 8, Drew Cates, also number 42, Tymon Cortland. That brings up 3rd down. Correction, that brings up 4th down.
Which will bring a punt formation for the Cougars. Back to receive the punt. Grant Peretz for the Royals.
Jackson in punt formation again for the Cougars. Peretz back deep for the Royals. No return on the kick. Fair catch by
Peretz. Fair catch made by Peretz.
It's not
their first down for the Royals.
38 yards on the
and their own 38-yard line.
Handoff up the middle to number 2, Michael Turner. tackle made by the Cougars, number 9, Altree Ferris. Lose the ball to midfield.
Michael Turner on the carry. Stop at number 17 of the Royals, Victor Alford. And up to number 2, Michael Carter. Spins. Stiff arms. For Royals touchdown.
50 yards on the score.
50-yard touchdown for Michael Turner. It's good for the Royals. With 8:55 left in the second quarter, the Royals 43, Cougars 3. Kick is a touchback. No return for the Cougars. They set up shop at 25-yard line. 8:55 left in the second quarter. Brings up 3rd and 7. 28-yard line of the Cougars.
We have a timeout on Brian Adams. They're second of the half.
Timeout on the Cougars. They're second of the half. With that being said, both teams go to the sidelines. We'll be back in 30 seconds. Passing to their number two, Nathan Vasquez. Covered by number 25, Kellen Frazier.
In punt formation, number 7, Rayvon Jackson Jr.
If you haven't noticed tonight, ladies and gentlemen, it is homecoming, and it is a big crowd tonight. And the punt is underway. Back to receive the punt. Number 3, Grant Peretz, who lets it bounce. And it's picked up by the Cougars at the Richmond Royals 39-yard line, where they will set up shop. First down and 10.
38 yards on the punt. Be first down for the Royals.
Hand out to number 36. Adrian Flores for a nice game.
Number 9, Austin Ferris. Moves the ball to the 41-yard line and a first down for the Royals. Pick up the 25 on the play.
We have a timeout on Brian Adams, the third and final timeout of the first half.
Timeout of Cougars. The third and final timeout of the first half. We'll be back in 30 seconds. For number 15, Logan Quayle.
Covers for the Cougars, number 23.
Not throwing the covers, number 14, Cameron Savage for the Cougars. Royals go with the no huddle again. Pass complete to number 15.
Number 15, Logan Quayle.
Logan Quayle.
Tackle made by the Cougars, number 14, Cameron Savage. Puts the ball down to the 35-yard line.
Tackle number 14, Cameron Savage.
6 on the play. Brings up third down. Handoff number 2, Michael Turner. Forced out of bounds by number 19, John Travius Nunn.
Handoff to number 2, Michael Turner. Push out of bounds.
Hit at 12 yards. And a first down for Richland.
Number 18, Jordan Hinton. First down for the Royals. And Moody's pass complete to number 15.
Number 15, Logan Quayle.
Logan Thorpe for the Royals touchdown. And the Royals offense is clicking on all cylinders tonight. Set to kick off again. With 4:50 left in the second quarter. It's 50. Brian Adams, 3.
Skipper kicking off. Lewis, back deep.
Big off no cover, number 16, Thomas
ball
Fitton.
Down by the Cougars, number 16, ball goes Thomas over.
And the Cougars instead of shot at the 27-yard line.
Your first down for Adams. Perfect.
Swing on carry. And he's bottled up quickly. And the wall is on.
Number 18, Alex Box.
And number 88.
Ball's about the 26 yard line. Loss of one on the play. Brings up second down.
Second down for the Cougars. Pass incomplete to the 44.
Broken up by McFarland.
Jason Quicker. This is man near Tyler McFarland.
Brings
up 30-10 for the Cougars. 3:29 left in the second quarter. Pass intended for number one, Jonathan Briscoe.
Pass and complete intended for number one, Jonathan Briscoe.
25, Kellen Frazier.
Depending on the play,
which brings
Royals
up fourth down and 10 for the Cougars.
Kellen Frazier.
As they get set in punt formation.
Down, once again, number seven, Ray
back to receive for the Royals.
Jackson,
number three,
punt formation.
Grant Peretz.
Peretz back deep for the Royals.
Turn by number three, Durant Peretz. quarter two. Eagles bring up the stop. First down. First down. On their own 42-yard. To number three, Barrett.
This ball is on 47-yard line.
Hey, great, great. Y'all help us out. Don't talk, okay?
For the Cougars.
You do that, quarterback.
Second down, five. 47-yard line, one of the Warriors. Barrett's on the catch again.
First down by Briscoe.
But it is enough for the Royals. First down.
Another first down for the Royals.
And off to Michael Turner. Cougars, which brings up first and goal.
A gain of 43 yards.
From the four.
I hope you really hurt. Don't get up so
New ball.
There you go. Got it.
Team number 15, Logan Quill. Rolls go with the no huddle. Second down, third down, excuse me, and goal. Pass complete for the Royals. Touchdown. But number three, Grant Barrett.
Number three, Grant Barrett. 5 yards from the score.
First half.
Both
teams are going to their locker room. The Richland Royals leading comfortably in the score 57-3. Stay tuned, ladies and gentlemen, for our halftime show with both bands performing, the Brian Adams Cougars Band and your own very own Richland Royals marching band, and also homecoming festivities. We'll be back.
gentlemen, the Bryan Adams High School Leadership Academy, along with the Dallas Independent School District, are proud to present the spectacular sights and sounds of the premier show band of Texas, the 2022-2023 Bryan Adams High School Marching Band. The band is under the direction of Ms. Dolores Perkins. The principal of Bryan Adams High School is Mr. Ryan Bott. The executive director is Mr. Richard Castle. This year marks the celebration of the 65th school year for Bryan Adams High School. The faculty, staff, students, and alumni are dedicated to keeping our long-running traditions alive. Now, Cooper Band, put your hands together for the BA Band. The band is led on the field by assistant drum major Juan Dominguez and head drum major Jocelyn Rodriguez. Let's hear it for the BA Band. present the 2022-2023 Brian Adams Bell. Officers from left to right are Junior Lieutenant Yancy Chavez, Senior First Lieutenant Cynthia Marcial, Senior Lieutenant Jenny Mello, Junior Lieutenant Alyssa Munoz, and in the center, your captain, Desalyn Espinosa. Our sophomore representative and Kelly instructor is Marla Cerda. Our social leaders are Julissa Zaragoza, Michelle Martinez, and head social leader McKenna Ward. The Bell Star of the Week is Junior Evelyn Heroes. The Social Spirit Girl of the Week is Junior Diana Avila. The girls will perform the traditional bell kick routine along with the palm routine to the band arrangement Let It Whip. Go Bell!
As we begin our homecoming festivities, we would like to ask, if you graduated from Richland High School, would you please stand? We want you to know that you will always be a part of the Richland family, and from this year's student council, welcome home. As our drill team gets into place, we're going to begin with our distinguished alumnus. It has always been a tradition at Richland to honor graduates of our school as distinguished alumnus. He or she represents all graduates of Richland High School as they are making a difference in our community, our state, our country, or our world. Our principal, Mr. Kyle Pokerny, is joining our very special guests on the field this evening. Tonight, Richland High School is proud to recognize Mrs. Martha Strain as our distinguished alumnus of 2022. As a graduate in 1973, she's the oldest of five siblings who would graduate from Richland High School. After high school, she married Rick, and together they owned Strain Plumbing, which served our community for 42 years until their recent retirement. Soon after marriage, the tradition of Richland High School graduates would continue as their three daughters would graduate from our school. Carrie, class of 1991, Nakoma, 1999, and Emily, 2001. As their daughters grew up in Burville schools, Martha would serve each of those schools in many ways. She served as Burville PTSA as a board member from 1998 to 2015, and now is a life member. She served on the RHS Cheer Booster Club and Gymnastics Booster Clubs as president along the way as well. Not only has she served schools with her girls attending, she began to serve on a larger scale, which served all of BISD schools. She has worked diligently on the District Bond Committee since 1994. BISD Education Foundation is board member and current president. The District T Committee and the Partners in Education Committee from 2017 to president. Each of these committees work to provide what all of our students need on a daily basis. From academics to athletics, she has been a part of it all. All along the way, she has served our community at large by serving on the Northeast Lions Club since 2010 and served as a local business leader who provides scholarships to students at Richland High School. Because of her hard work, she was recognized for her efforts as BISD Hometown Hero in 2016. The number of hours of preparation and work that she's put into BISD through the years is phenomenal. Tonight, Richland High School would like to thank you for all of your work, Ms. Martha, through the years of RHS and the students of BISD as we honor you as distinguished alumnus and new member of RHS Hall of Fame. Congratulations. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we present to you the 2022 Homecoming Court. Connor Mullins is the son of Michael and Dina Mullins. Connor is a member of the RHS band and drumline. He's also a member of the National Honor Society at RHS, top 5% of his class, and on the UIL science team. Upon reflecting about his time in high school, Connor said that he will remember the friendships developed with his friends along the way. He plans to pursue a major in aerospace and computer engineering, but his college of choice is undecided so far. Connor's being escorted by his mom, Dina. Connor Mullins. Isabella Sloan is the daughter of Tim and Amy Sloan. Isabella is a varsity cheer captain, senior class president, and a member of NHS, hosts a clinical rotations, FCA, and S3 organization, as well as volunteering hours at her church. When asked about her experience at RHS, she reflected upon cheering at games and pep rallies, as well as teachers that have poured into her life. In the fall, she plans to attend ACU to work in pediatrics. Her father, Tim, is her escort, Isabella Sloan. Alex Box is the son of Jim Box and Kim Beck. Alex is in wrestling and a captain of the Richland football team, where he has previously received honors as second-team all-district linebacker and all-district academics. He is also a member of FCA, S3, and COSA. When asked about his memories of high school, he reflected on the awesome school spirit of our extracurricular events and his own experience within RHS. He plans to play football in the fall at the collegiate level to major in pre-med. Tonight, Kim, his mom, is his escort, Alex Box. Jasmine Ty is the daughter of June Fan. Jasmine is in the Richland Pride Spirit Organization, National Honor Society, and participates in college-level dual credit classes. She plans to attend the University of Oklahoma to major in biochemistry after high school. To quote Jasmine, "I love the Friday night football games and especially our school spirit. Her grandfather, Viet Fan, is her escort, Jasmine Ty." Alexander Samuel is the son of Aaliyah Samuel and Alejandra Lopez. Alex wrote that his high school memories definitely include playing high school football with his older brother and friends here at RHS. Alex is in NHS, top 5% of his class, and also participates in track and basketball. Upon graduating from RHS, he plans to pursue a career in civil engineering at a four-year university. Alex is escorted by his mom, Alejandra. Alex Samuel. Reese Davis is the daughter of Brian and Melissa Davis. Reese is the student body president, plays softball, and is manager for cross country, along with being an NHS and student senate. She stated for her fondest memories, quote, "the incredible people that I've been afforded the opportunity to meet and work with in the organizations at RHS." In the fall, she plans to attend Missouri Southern State University to play softball and pursue a career in mass communication. Brian Davis, her father, is her escort, Reese Davis. Kate Jaffet is the son of Tammy Jaffet. Kate is a player on the Royal Football Team, a member of FCA, and a member of the National Honor Society, and leader in S3. As for memories of RHS experiences, Kate said that Friday night football, the rowdy six-man student section, and success against our rival teams are his favorite memories. His plans after high school are to attend ACU or Texas A&M and major in business. His mom, Tammy, is his escort, Kate Jeffery. Astrid Davila is the daughter of Gabriel and Norma Davila. Astrid is drum major for the award-winning Richland High School Band and also participates in BISD film production. Memories of participating and growing within the band program and doing that with her friends along the way will always be with her. Astrid plans to major in film production as a college career. Her father, Gabriel, is her escort tonight. Astrid Davila. Dominique Johnson is the son of Phil Johnson and grandson of Shirley Johnson Kay. Dominique plays for the Richland football team where he plays wide receiver for the Royals. The RH fans and their constant support for the teams at Richland, as Dominique says, quote, "never fail to impress me," end quote. He plans to play football at the collegiate level in the fall, and his college major is undecided so far. His sister Aaliyah is his escort, Dominique Johnson. Leilani Hawk is the daughter of Sherman and Lana Schmidt Hawk. She is NHS Vice President, RHS Cheer Spirit Captain, Stuco Executive Board, Computer Science Honor Society, AP Scholar, Top 12, and FCA. Her memories of RHS include teachers and coaches of RHS that have invested into her and make high school such a great experience. She plans to attend a four-year university to major in biology, attend med school, and ultimately become a pediatrician. Her dad, Sherman, is her escort, Leilani Hawk. Bryce Morton is the son of Billy and Tiffany Morton. Bryce is quarterback for the Richland varsity football team and NHS at RHS. His fondest memory of high school will be the pep rallies and Friday night football games with his teammates. In the fall, Bryce plans to attend university to play football and pursue a degree in business management. Tiffany, his mom, is Bryce's escort tonight, Bryce Morton. Yasmin Wright is the daughter of Lorenz and Stephanie Wright. Yasmin is an athlete in the RHS Royal Soccer Program. her love for the soccer program, as well as getting to play soccer with her best friend and her sister last year, were a highlight of last year for her. More memories to come this year as well. Yasmin plans to attend the University of Texas at Arlington next year to major in nursing and minor in healthcare management. Her dad, Lawrence, is her escort tonight. Yasmin Wright. Russell Skipper is the son of Russell and Pamela Skipper. Russell participates in varsity football and track programs at Richland as well as FCA. Next year, Russell plans to play football in college. Next year, he plans to play football in college and major in business, finance, or kinesiology. When asked about his memories of high school, Russell talked about the camaraderie with fellow students and the faculty and staff at RHS. His mom, Pamela, is his escort tonight. Russell Skipper. Georgia Duermeyer is the daughter of Nate Duermeyer. Georgia is in student council at RHS, a member of the Richland Pride, and member of NHS. She plans to attend Stephen F. Austin State University and will study business. As far as memories of RHS, Georgia reminisces about the pep rallies and the excitement shown by the students and community for Friday night games. Her father, Nate, is Georgia's escort. Georgia Duermeyer. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my privilege to announce the 2022 Homecoming King, and it is Mr. Connor Mullins. And the homecoming queen for 2022 is Miss Astrid Davila. They will have a couple of pictures together real quick. One more round of applause for our whole homecoming court. Congratulations to all of you. Thank you for helping us make homecoming 2022 a success. Have a great second half.
Mike Pickle on the tackle for the Royals.
Resuming action, kicking off with the Cougars, number 12, Mauricio Zabala. On the return for the Royals, number 15, Logan Quayle. First down for the Royals. Your new quarterback for the Royals, number 8, Drew Pace. On the handoff for the Royals, number 45, Kenyon Long. Tackle made by the Cougars, number 9, Altree Ferris. Moves the ball down to the 42-yard line, a gain of 8 on the play. Second down. Handoff going to the Royals, number 45, Kenyon Long. Tackle made by the Cougars, number 19, John Travius Dunn. Moves the ball to the 34-yard line. Gain of 8 yards and a first down for the Royals. And up again to Long. Gates tackle for a loss on the play. Milton on the tackle for the Cougars. That moves the ball back to the 38-yard line. Intended for number 9. Number 9, Alejandro Delora.
And the extra point is good by the Royals. And with 9:49 left in the third quarter, the Royals 64, Bryan Adams 3.
Thank you.
return at number three, Kirby Lewis. Tackle made by the Royals.
Kick off return number 21, three, Kirby Lewis.
Yasu Wally. Ball on the 9-yard line.
Tackle made by number 10, Grant Crook. On the stop. Along with number 21, Lisa Whalen. Pass complete to number three.
Pass complete to Lewis.
Kirby Lewis.
Number
five, tackle, number 24.
Carter,
Carlos Davis. First and 10.
Lose
number
ball
20.
Out to the 20-yard line. Gain of 11 on the play and a first down for the Cougars.
Team.
Tackle made by the Royals, number 31, Juan Carlos Osorio.
Stop by number 31, Juan Carlos Osorio. She brings up second and one on the ball, 29-yard line of the Cougars. 7:57 left, third quarter. Pass intended for number three.
Pass incomplete. Flag
Kirby
on the
Lewis.
Play.
But there is a flag on the play. 25, Kellen Frazier. And number 29, Cadence Rose on the coverage. Pass complete to number three, Kirby Lewis. Back in coverage, number 38, Sean Wright. Extra point is no good by the Cougars. And with 6:04 left in the third quarter, Richland Royals 64, Ryan Adams Cougars 9.
possession, 3 minutes and 41 seconds. Conclusion, 15-yard run for the score.
Kickoff by the Cougars sails out of bounds. And they will set up shop. Rolls at their own 28-yard line. 6:02 and a quarter. Number three. By number 15, Logan Quayle.
On the carry, number 15, Logan Quayle.
Knocked out of bounds by number 2.
Tackle made by number 3, Kirby Lewis.
Nathan Vasquez.
Gain of 1 to the 34-yard line. Brings up second down.
Well, let's go with the no huddle again. Quarterback keeper, number 8, Drew Cates.
Tackle made by Cougars number 4, Samson Milton.
Tackle made by number 4, Samson Milton.
Game 6. Brings up third down.
Cates passing to the number 26.
Jesus
Aguilar.
Lewis in coverage for the Cougars. Ball stays
three for the Royals at their own 40-yard line. Make it fourth and three. Royals punting unit comes in. Back to punt for number 6, Bryce Morton.
No return on the kick.
No return on the punt. The ball goes over to the Cougars.
Ball spot at the 32-yard line.
And first and 10. At the
first down.
Cougars 32 yards. 16 left in the third quarter.
Second down.
was intercepted.
Pass intercepted. Number 33, Jalen Easley.
Jalen Easley.
The return is good to the 31-yard line. First down for the Royals.
First down for the Royals. 31 rollout. Hand out to number 45 of the Royals.
Hand off to Long.
Kenny Long.
Tackle made by Holloway. Moves ball down to the 19-yard line.
He picks up 10.
12 yards and a first down. New quarterback in for the Royals, number 17, Sebastian Carrillo. Cougars, number 75, Trevin Poindexter.
Good for about one.
This ball down to the 14-yard line. Ladies and gentlemen, that's three quarters of play in the books here at the Pine Arts Athletic Complex.
That is the end of the third quarter, ladies and gentlemen. As we switch hands. The score. Royal Richland Royals, 64. Ryan Adams, Cougars, 9. Take a quick time out of here, get
hey,
right
folks,
to the
like
fourth
and recap our first
year right cheerleaders
for Richland High School. We have one more to announce. Our Richland High School varsity cheerleader, Emmy Prattley.
First down and 10 for the Royals at the Cougars 14-yard line. Turns the ball over to the Cougars. First and 10 at their own 18-yard line. Nobody in the facility in that play. Which brings up second down. What a cougar.
Hey, I'm sure you were right there. No doubt my mind. Good job.
Hand off, going to none. Stop me by the
third down.
Timeout on the field, and it's Cougars first of the half of the second half. We'll be right back in 30 seconds. Passing to number three. Jalen Easley. Swings up fourth down and five for the Cougars. And they set up in punt formation. The Cougars really haven't been able to get anything going tonight on offense. Pushing the defense has been very, very stingy tonight. Case has called off the Dogs here in the second half. The Commission knows defense is still. Fumble snap on the punt. But he was. Jackson was able to get it off. That four. The referee was discussing the previous play. Let's see if it was actually touched by Royal. Don't look like it was, so they bring up first down for the Royals at the Cougars 42 yard line. It's 7:45 left in the fourth quarter. Keeper number 17, Sebastian Carrillo. Stop by number 70, Johnny Santos. But there is a flag on the play. Looks like it's movement on the walls. Good flag right there. And we'll do it all over again. Thank you. Richland out the long. Pushes through for about three or four. And 19 on the time. Pass incomplete.
Pass incomplete. Intended for number 48, Julieta Ramirez Lopez.
Intended for number 48. Rose. And the other Ramirez Lopez. Second left in the fourth quarter. Kenyon Long. Gary. First down. The ball goes over to the Cougars. First down and 10. Long 23 and 3:22 left. Jonathan Silva. And Cougars, 26-year-old. Thank you. coming. Second down for the Cougars. And about four, all on the 39-yard line.
And off going to Brian Evans, number 26.
And after number 26, Lamont Ford.
Tackle made by the
stop by number five, the Royals. Carter Geaton. Eaton, I'm sorry.
The game of six and a first down for the Cougars.
Pass complete to number two.
Nathan Vasquez.
Stopped by number 38.
Tackle made by number 42, Tyler Carlin.
That's all right. And that is our game, ladies and gentlemen. Final score of the night. Your Richland Royals, 64. And visiting Brian Adams Cougars, 9.
Independent School District, thank you and good night. From the Burnville Independent School District.
That'll be all for the night, folks. And we'll see you next time. On our Burnville live stream. And once again, the final score of the night, Richland Royals, 64. Brian Adams, 9. Good night.